In fact, Shen was not asking for help. He was asking for understanding. He was trying to understand what was happening in Haiti. But he's doing all by himself. He's trying to gather the support of his friends. He's trying to work with the government, trying to not to do unnecessary things. He wants to do what we were doing and try to do something else, not the same thing as happened sometimes with NGOs.